I think it was unexpected that you just have to have so many people skills, that was actually one of the most important aspects of it, because you're dealing with people all the time. You know, they've done studies on emergency doctors and nurses, and especially an emergency physician, and there's just hundreds of small interactions. So you've got to be able to communicate very well and have that broad vision of you taking in a whole lot of information.